There's a cloud over our economy. Kurt Schrader's government takeover of healthcare. Fear and uncertainty prevents new hiring. Steep fines and new taxes on families and businesses. $500 trillion. Money they can't use to create jobs. Experts say Obama Schrader will push employers to drop workers' health insurance. With Schrader and Obama, the storm will only get worse. The National Republican Congressional Committee is responsible for the content of this advertising.